Nation, my name is Malia Weston, and I was able to serve as the 2019-2020 Student Council President, Mi Alpha Theta President, and Yearbook Editor. And I would just like to take the time to talk to my fellow senior classmates. To the class of 2020, we did it! I am so proud of each and every one of you. I know this year may not have gone as planned, but no matter what, God has another and a bigger plan for us. I want you guys to stay humble, stay positive, stay steadfast, ready, and no matter what, keep God first. Whatever you guys have planned for your next chapter, I want y'all to know it's going to be big. I know that it's going to be big. And if you're feeling down during this troubling time, or weary or anything, I have the perfect song I would love for you guys to listen to. The song is by Pastor Mike Jr. and it's called Big. And I would just like to say a few of the words he says in the song. He says, God's gonna open the windows of heaven and pour me out a blessing. And I want y'all to always remember that. No matter what, God is gonna open the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing. So, with all that being said, I am proud of you guys. I love you guys. I miss you all. And I'm signing out.
Hello, Wolverine Nation. I hope all is well and everyone is remaining safe. My name is Casey Moss and I serve as your senior class parliamentarian. We may have been delayed, but we will never be denied. We will always keep the 2020 vision, forward ever, backwards never. Thank you.
What's up, class of 2020? It's your girl Tamia, your SGA members at large, and congratulations! Even though we did not get to have a proper graduation, or prom, or senior week, I still had a lot of fun with you guys the last past 4 years and wish you the best in whatever you do. Because once a Wolverine, always Wolverine.
Hey, class 2020, I'm Shakaya Jackson, the student council secretary, and I have a few words for you today. You have the freedom today to define who you are. Find your passion. You will fail, but don't give up. Life is hard work. There is no easy way out. Now it's time to celebrate all the hard work that led to this moment. Congratulations to class 2020. We made it.
Hello, Wolverine Nation. I'm Andre Howard. I was best served as a class 2020 senior class president and be a member of FDLA National Honor Society and Mi Alpha Theta. And I'd like to take the time to say congratulations to the class of 2020. We finally did it. All our hard work has paid off.
However, it didn't end how we wanted it to. I want you to stay encouraged because
I know God has a plan for us.
Everything happens for a reason.
So I want you to keep your faith with God and be patient throughout this process. I miss y'all. I am very proud of y'all. And I'm out.
Hello, my fellow 2020 grads. My name is Malachi Morris and I'm an SGA member at large. I want to take this time out today to say congratulations to the class of 2020. We might not have had the chance to walk across the stage, have our senior prom or senior week or none of that, but we must make the best of it. As we prepare to take the next steps in our lives, we must dream big, the sky's the limit. As I close, I want to share one of my favorite quotes by Thomas Edison. It says, I haven't failed, I just found 10,000 ways that won't work. Congratulations again, 2020 senior.
Hello, I'm Cole Williams, your 2019-2020 SGA Vice President, FBLA President, National Junior Honor Society member, and Mi Alpha Theta member. To the class of 2020, yes sir, we did it. Our big events have been canceled, but our big dreams and aspirations haven't. God has a plan for all of us. Cole out.
Ooh, off in traffic, gotta put racing gas in my track. Get money. I'm getting money. All I do is get money.